Hi everyone, today we will unbox the Sennheiser CX180 Street 2. It is an entry level earphone from Sennheiser costing under 1000 rupees. This is the box. No much details mentioned on the site. Let's take a look at the technical specification. It has a frequency response of 20 to 20,000 Hz. The cable is 1.2 meters long and it weighs just 5 grams. Let's unbox the earphone. I'm mainly a headphones user and I love my Sennheiser 598 SE. And earphones offer a very different listening experience compared to headphones. Like even the lower end earphones like the CX180 offer exceptional mid-range and voice quality. This one, the CX180, comes with two additional ear adapters. You need to try them out and see which adapter offers the best fit and noise isolation. Now this also impacts the bass you'll hear. A good sale means you'll not miss out on those low frequency sound. The default adapter did not work for me at all. I couldn't hear any low end. My first impression is that they offer very good sound quality. The vocals and mid-range were exceptional. The bass is decent, but I would have loved if it was a bit more. And regarding the warranty, Sennheiser offers a 2-year warranty on these earphones. That was my quick first impressions of the CX180 and hope you found it helpful.